The Wildlife Science Center in Columbus has a handful of newborns. These adorable wolf pups are about 5 weeks old. Molly Rosenblatt shows us what they're teaching the wildlife experts.
It's a common sound here at the Wildlife Science Center, but these days that haunting sound is eclipsed by this. These adorable and energetic pups are helping answer questions in captivity that can't be answered in the wild. The center is in partnership with Duke University in cognition and social interaction by bottle feeding the pups.
They're so different than dogs. They're capable of movement and interaction so much earlier than dogs.
And they're involved in more than one study.
Now, these North American gray wolf puppies are actually being used as part of a study to help learn more about the breeding struggles of the Mexican wolf.
We are always looking at things before it gets tested on a very endangered species. So we are using contraceptives on these guys. It prevents breeding, but then the question is it going to be reversible? Because if you interfere with breeding success with even one or two Mexican wolves, that has profound implications for the database, the DNA of those wolves.
These six puppies are part of four litters, but not all the females were able to reproduce after being taken off the contraception.
There are implications that there is some long-term impact on fertility, and that's unfortunate. No big deal for us, but it's a big deal for the Mexican wolf.
Callahan also has a canine helper. Sean, this German shepherd, is their surrogate parent.
No matter what, how much time I spend with them, I can't mimic that dog behavior down to the letter like he can.
And you can see the adorable pups in person for the first time Saturday, June 11th at their annual spring festival, the Canine Carnival.
And they are adorable.
Yes.
You were saying they're 5 weeks old, they weigh 10 pounds. I know they get bigger than that, but how big do they get?
Oh, yeah, you know, this specific subspecies of the gray wolf, the tundra wolf, tops out at a whopping 130 pounds.
Wow.
So big guys.
That's very big. All right. Thank you, Molly.